Here's how to make an absurd amount of money at the very beginning of Final Fantasy II, I mean 4. Make sure you have two open side-by-side inventory slots, then get in a fight. After initiating a battle, I'm going to open up my item inventory and select the open slot on the right side and exchange it for my spear. Then I'm going to select my iron shield and place it in that same open slot on the right side. After the battle has concluded, I'm going to open up my equipment menu and select Kane. You'll see that he now has 5 right hands like some sort of weird mutant, but I'm going to equip the iron shield to his right hands and then unequip them and then head to the item shop. Finally, I'm going to sell that open slot next to my spear, and you'll see that the game is telling me I'm selling 0 iron shields for 3,276,800 GP, but in actuality I've underflowed the quantity of those iron shields to 65,536, which the merchant is just willing to pay for. But hey, look at this! I just made an absurd amount of money at the very beginning of Final Fantasy II, I mean 4.